Now, children, today we will perform the third activity of biology syllabus. And the aim and objective of that activity is to test protein in food item. For this activity, we require the material like we require some arhar dal. Here I have the arhar dal. We require copper sulfate solution. So, I have the copper sulfate solution, and we require caustic soda solution. So in this test tube, I have the caustic soda solution. Now the procedure is that we'll take that arhar dal and crush it to make a fine powder. So here I have crushed the arhar dal and make the fine powder. Now, some of this powder we will take in a test tube. So here I have the test tube and some powder arhar dal I will put here. Now we will add some water, about 10 drops of water in it. And shake well to mix the water with the dal powder. Now you can see here the solution, which is light yellow in color. Now after the water, we will add about 2 drops of copper sulfate solution. So with the help of dropper, I will put about 2 drops of copper sulfate solution. Now, again mix it well. And finally, we will add the 10 drops of this caustic soda solution in this test tube. Now, shake it well, mix the substances together properly. Now, at last you can observe that the color of this mixture of water, caustic soda and the powder of arhar dal gets changed after adding the caustic soda solution, and it's changed in dark purple in color. So this change in color of this solution indicates that in the food item, protein was present that we have taken. That food item is arhar dal. So we can say that in arhar dal protein is present. That is why after adding the copper sulfate and then caustic soda, the color of that mixture gets changed to become dark purple. So children, I hope that you understood this activity.